Ladies and gentlemen, it's our pleasure to welcome you to Ayers Rock Uluru, where the local time is approaching 1:15. You'll need to wind your watches back by half an hour to be in the same time zone as Northern Territory. It is important that you remain seated with your seatbelt firmly fastened until the aircraft comes to a complete stop at the gate and the captain switches off the seatbelt sign. If your mobile phone electronic device is handy with the unfastened seatbelt, you may now take it off, flight mode, or switch it on. This afternoon, we'll be using the forwards and rear left-hand doors to disembark. For safe passage into the terminal building, please hold on to the handrail as you make your way down the stairs and follow the markers to the terminal building. Also, as the aircraft will be refueled shortly after parking at the gate, smoking and the use of your mobile phone and any other electronic devices, including your cameras, they are all strictly prohibited while you're walking across the tarmac. Please take care when opening overhead lockers, as your bags may have moved during this flight, and also check that you've all your personal belongings before leaving the aircraft. On behalf of Captain Brad Marshall, your First Officer Russell Green, and during time Melbourne Base, can I like to thank you for choosing to fly with Jetstar this afternoon. It surely has been a pleasure bringing you safely to Ayers Rock, and we look forward to seeing you next Tuesday fly. Also, have a
cabin crew to South Shores.
Ladies and gentlemen, the seatbelt sign is still switched on. Please remain seated until the captain switches off the seatbelt sign. Thank you. And once again, we do apologise for the late arrival of this service, and we hope it isn't too much inconvenience. Thank you.